Here's how you can find yourself some water bears. I typically have the best results after it's been raining for a few days. You'll want to look for mossy areas. This rock is perfect since the water has run down it and made a puddle. It most likely washed some water bears down with it. It's a tedious process, so if you don't find one right away, don't give up. The hunt is totally worth it when you see them.